BA1442, heading off to Edinburgh, just starting our taxi out of the runway. It's quite funny, the pilot did say welcome to the plane, we'll be heading off to Heathrow shortly, and realised that we were already at Heathrow. It's a bit of a laugh for everybody, everybody giggled. But yeah, called in by a remote stand through a bus gate, but gate 4 at terminal 5, A4. So if you get that, you're going on the bus. But hopefully, we're not too far from the runway and not too far back in the queue, and we'll be underway shortly.
Good afternoon to all, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rose. I'm your in-flight manager for our flight to Edinburgh today. And we've been looking forward to welcoming you back to the skies and to connecting you with friends and family. Now I'd like to add my personal welcome to you all and to welcome back our executive club members and One World frequent flyers. We do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, and it must be securely fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. When it's safe to leave your seat, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and they could fall out and cause injury. Now prior to announce the launch of our new online highlights magazine, which is available for free. As soon as the seatbelt signs have been switched off, we'll be commencing our onboard service. If you're seated in our Club Euro cabin, we'll be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks from the bar. And in Euro Traveller, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. And I'd like to take this opportunity to share some important information about our new hygiene and safe distancing measures in flight. We do ask that you stay in your seat as much as possible and avoid walking around the cabin or queuing in the galley areas. Before using the toilets, we ask that you check that the green bacon signs are lit to avoid waiting in line. Now we do require all customers to wear a face mask at all times during the flight, and this is out of respect and for the benefit of your fellow customers and our crew. And it's important when wearing your mask that it covers your mouth and nose, such as the mask that our team members are wearing. And a reminder that masks can only be removed for a reasonably short period when you are actively consuming food and drink. Not be left off for the duration of the meal service. And the same also applies if you're resting or sleeping, please ensure that you have your mask on. If you require any assistance or you're feeling unwell, please remain seated and press the call bell in your seat area. And this will allow the cabin crew to provide assistance to you at your seat. If there's anything at all we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please let one of us know. Thank you.
ourselves.
So yeah, looking forward to it. Gorgeous scenery out there. Right.
Thank you.
landing. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Edinburgh. The local time here is just approaching 5 minutes to 1 in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to leave your seats, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft today, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you've reached a designated area. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Ladies and gentlemen, when we've come to a stop and the seatbelt signs have been switched off, please remain seated, and we'd ask you to refrain from collecting personal belongings from overhead stowages until your seat row number is announced, as today we will be disembarking all customers in smaller groups. We'd ask you to continue to wear your face mask as you leave the aircraft, including if you're on any ground transport, and until you exit the terminal building. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in Edinburgh and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. On behalf of myself and my team, it's been a pleasure having you back on board with us, and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you and good afternoon.
Thank you very much indeed. That's all to my electricity.